And on the complete other end of the spectrum, everyone's on their phones. It looks like we're not doing work, but we actually did a lot of work today.
I have this pain in my shoulder. I don't know why. Whenever I breathe, it's just, ah. That's every day is agony.
I am Square Enix. I'm always giving you pain.
No, Square Enix is the player.
I don't want to play your side quests. I just want to play the main story.
Never.
You
will go through 40 hours of padding, collecting all the Dalmatians and going to 100 Acre Wood.
Limit breaks, no!
Also,
no! Triple Triad!
We're already making Kingdom Hearts 4,
no!
But we'll release it when the world ends.
No!
So I've been doing nothing but film, which also means a lot of turning the camera around so I can't see myself, which has been an interesting experience, and I bet I look fantastic. But now it's kind of downtime. We've been working really hard today, actually, except for right now. But a lot of singing, a lot of lines, a lot of yelling and stomping around and swooshing. Swooshing is good in this case. And we also have our resident nobody. Here's our nobody actor. He works hard.
It was like, I made the joke before. If Kingdom Hearts 3 does not come out before we start working on Phantom Hearts 3, we're just gonna make Phantom Hearts 3 the story of what we think is gonna happen.
It's like Game of Thrones.
We'll make it, yes.
Yeah, exactly.
We'll make the stage version before the actual game comes out, and then ours will be better than the actual
one. So who's gonna die first, the writer of Kingdom Hearts or us?
Because they keel over because they're so fucking old they can't finish the sixth book.